you have to send it to people. And when you add that up, you have four votes then. I think that it may be the case where you get a new justice and you get a new vote, and maybe that's enough. I think that when you look at the opinions of both the concurring one and the dissenting one, they made a very special case about these ultra-violent video games. They were making it very, very clear that we ought to look at these particular games separate from what we consider, you know, everyday literature. It is a special case, and because of a special case, that there is a strong sense that we ought to be treating it differently, and they ought to be looked at as a way in which we can still protect our children.
You feel like they encourage you to rewrite something tailored to what they...
Well, you know, I know my staff didn't want me to mention Justice Alito, but if you look at Justice Alito, he does, in fact, seem to be laying out a pathway as to how we might be able to craft a bill that would stand the test of a First Amendment challenge.